Causality, about Back to the Future before I even watched it.